Oh, wait, what? It's over? Oh, God. This is the NES version, isn't it? The fuck is this shit? I feel like I'm on fucking acid right now. What the fuck? Am I just dying? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Oh, did I win? This game is meant to fucking... This game is meant to fucking play on drugs. What the fuck? Like Marvel Madness. Fucking slut bucket! I lost? The fuck is this? This is just stupid. I was getting my fucking dick smashed in. Steals your quarters like crazy? I fucking bet, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna be a pro. Or I'm gonna get lit on fire. Who the fuck animated this game? The guy did a lot of drugs. I'm pretty positive of that. This is so fucked. What the fuck? Okay, just fucking kill me again, you fucking whore! Pro strats, yeah, pro strats. Jump over the fucking hole, you dick bag! Come on. Oh yeah, we fucking lost again! I'm on easy mode. Jesus. Can't win this game. I'm too tired, I don't have a reaction time. And that's all it is. Yeah, bullshit, I fucking did it! What the fuck?! He took my fucking hat! He even killed me! He just took my helmet! You can be alive without a helmet! I'm alive right now, bitch! This game's fucking impossible. Okay, it didn't even fucking... Ugh! This is fucking stupid. Let's go to hard mode. It's probably way fucking better. Looks the same. Uh-oh. Ready? Whoa! I'm glad you're dead, you bitch. Fucking suck my asshole. You deserve to be dead, you fucking piece of fucking shit. You're worthless and your mom knows it. Why else would she let you go in a dungeon? She doesn't care about you. She cheated on your dad, too. I don't see why it's hard mode, it's the same fucking thing. Jumps in the fucking hole every time. You love holes, don't you, you pussy? Oh, you can't even dodge the fucking... Oh... Big donkey dicks. Fuck hard mode. Hard mode is bullshit. We're gonna win. I fucking know I can do it. Uh-oh. Why? You're fucked up, bitch. Dodge the flames, asshole. Yeah, those ones too, pussy. Yep, keep going, baby. You got this. Oh, fucking professional! Don't hit the wall, pussy! Dodge the fucking pillar, asshole! Oh my god. Home mode? I don't have that button! Holy fuck, I made it. So we just end up here anyway? The layout of this castle doesn't make sense. If I fall to the bottom, I end up here, and if I go through the door, I also end up here. Plot holes. Oh, I fucking made it! Holy titties. Oh, we dodged the giant dildos. Bullshit! I don't have a button in the middle of my D-pad, asshole! The fuck are you expect me to do? It didn't even tell me to do anything there, silly. Fucked up game. I'll try home version. This game is fucking silly. Let's try this one. Same fucking thing! Every goddamn mode is the same! What the fuck? Don't put different modes in if you're gonna give me the same goddamn experience. Oh, well, this is actually different. I'm getting fucked by tentacles. I still don't have a middle button. I play the entire game with a D-pad and it wants me to press the middle. What? There's nothing in the fucking middle. I hit all the buttons at the same fucking time. I still get eaten by the fucking swamp monster. What the fuck? Oh, is it square maybe? Triangle? Whoa, how'd I do that? X? Oh, maybe it's X. I'm gonna beat this fucking game. Have to. Still in. What? Oh. Ye boulders? No fucking bolt. I guess there's fucking boulders! Suck it! Fucking bitch. This one restarts every time you lose. That's fucking gross. Dude, Colonel Mustard has better reaction time than me a bit. This is fucked up. Why? We fucking start over now? Oh my god. Fucking arcade mode is way better. Home mode is bullshit, man. Jeez. This. Click on the middle. I tried. I try to click on the middle, but I think it's the X button. Well, it's like lagging and fucking silly bullshit. I hit the over button and then I'm already on fire before I even see what's happening. And I fucking went into... What? Pillar, don't... Save me! No. Oh, you just committed suicide. Good fucking job, asshole. Well, color's fucking less blind than you, you piece of shit. How to break a controller? What the fuck ever. If I can't beat this game, I'm gonna be really mad. God, it's so simple. And so fucking hard at the same time. There's five buttons to the whole entire game. That's it, and I can't fucking do it. Oh my god, you're a retard. Who would even do that? Like, no one. Now we're getting somewhere.
Save me!
Oh yeah, you just crushed my fucking spine and gave me scoliosis! I hate you. Alright, why don't you jump in the fucking grandma's pussy, you asshole? My god. Oh, and get your butt shocked by electric! Oh, and then get your fucking helmet chopped off! We got more life still. Just one, I think. Here, kill this fucking bastard. Come on. We're dead again. We're fucking dead again! I wanna kill the fucker! Oh my god. I'm gonna beat it. That's all there is to it. NOT LEFT, YOU CUT UP! And we're already fucking dead. I'm like, dude, if I played this in an arcade machine, I'd be fucking broke. Even though I was Donald Trump, I'd be broke by now. That tower's not even inside the castle! I clearly teleported outside just to fucking die. Now we're in the menstrual blood and we're hitting more fucking boulders. Awesome. This one's fucking impossible. He always fucking kills himself! What the fuck ever? Oh, now Magneto's fucking us. Bullshit. Ah, oh, cool, we're on fire. Yeah, awesome. This guy has a shitty time. He's in the worst castle ever. What do you even get at the end? I haven't even seen a fucking dragon one time. Dragon's a fucking lie. Bullshit. More like Lair of Death. God damn. Who played this in an arcade mode without busting the fucking game up? I'd be kicked out of everywhere immediately. They'd be like, get the fuck out of here. Oh, I won? Holy shit, we're doing it. Alright, all the way. All the way, we're pro. Apparently we're not fucking pro, because that's impossible. Don't drink it. Never fucking drink anything that says drink me.
Save me!
No, bitch. Oh, the fucking skeleton slut butch again. Come on, you fucking butch bastard! Bullshit. Fucking bullshit! Why would you... God. Wrong! As Donald Trump says, wrong. Oh my god. Well, fucking Dark Souls is for toddlers compared to this. I got taken away by fucking Crocodile Dundee over there. What the fuck ever. No, we're fucking dead again. I look like the last boss from Donkey Kong. What a bitch. I didn't play on arcades. You'd be broke. Why does sometimes I come from the other side? Oh, he is. Yeah, fucker. You sound like a fucking orangutan every time you die. I hate you. Who voiced this dude? Alright, professionals, here we go. We got this. We whacked him! Oh! There's shit coming out! Oh man, we did. And now we're fucking squished again? Yeah, right. This part is the most impossible fucking thing ever. Oh, we did it? Oh, holy slut bucket. God damn. The layout doesn't make sense. Like, you get to these rooms 38 different fucking ways. And my foot got crushed! Horseshit. Here's the fucking crocodile again. Oh yeah, and he fucking conked me on the noggin. You're an asshole. Has anyone ever beat this game in their entire life? I don't even want to think about fucking hard mode right now. Goddamn. I'm about to piss myself. Oh, we fucking made it! And there's a horse in there. Yeah, obviously. Oh god, come on. Don't hit the wall, bitch! Don't 9-11 it! Don't hit the towers! Oh, we went to the fucking flames anyway. Oh my god, we're so shitty.
Save me!
I should probably stop the music so it doesn't get fucking lagged. Or just fall. He sounds like a fucking goddamn chimpanzee. This is so dumb. There's two more of them, too. Like, how does there need to be more than one of these games? Fucking whatever! I think there's an input delay. That's my guess. Oh, or my X button just quit working. Oh! Wow, I'm a fucking idiot. 150 dollars in the arcade machine to play this? Jesus, dude. $150 in 84 is probably like $190 today. Probably more, actually.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, yeah. You're goddamn right. This game's fucking bullshit, I'll tell you that much. Whoever invented this as an arcade, though, goddamn fucking genius, dude. They fucking changed it up on me! Oh my god. We're killing this fucking skeleton this time. Oh, just kidding. We're getting our spine straightened out again. Bastards. Oh no, I hit the fucking... I'd rather get my dick chewed on than fucking have to play this. This is ridiculous. Oh, we're winning. We're winning! Winning! Fuck this fucking slut bitch. Let's go. Oh, fucking, I fucked it up! Oh, I was doing so goddamn good. I actually am not really. I haven't even fucking... I haven't even seen the dragon yet. Arcade vendors made a fuck ton of money. It's ridiculous, dude. Mm-hmm. Till some Chinese guy plays it with his eyes closed, blindfolded, and with fucking earmuffs on so they can't hear anything, because they're crazy over there.
Save me!
This is fucking dumb. Victory! Alright, keep going, keep going. We're on a fucking roll here. Marble Madness is back. Look, this one's easy. They should just all be this simple. I like that. Alright, we got to fight this fucking this crocodile. Oh shit! We're doing it! This guy's a fucking pussy! Let's go! Oh, you want the gold, don't you? Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh, get him! Champion! Yes! We kicked his fucking ass! Oh god, look at the diamond! Fuck that thing up! Jump on the table! Oh, in the door! Let's go! Oh, fuck! There were stairs! Oh god. Where's the lightning doesn't strike the same place twice, lying fucking cunts! Oh my god. Man. My dick's so stiff right now. Oh, giant bat! Ooh. Let's go. This castle's fucked. Not this one! It's fucking impossible! Oh, we still got another life. Oh, and it, same thing? I hate this. How are we back here again? Doesn't make any fucking sense. What the fuck? We just cycled around? Now we're just doing the same bullshit? Just going forever? Ah, we fucking lost! Alright, have a good night, Mafalda.